Alright, hey guys, how's it going? My name is Ellie Angry Nerd, and today we're going to be playing some Rocket League, because everybody on YouTube is doing it. So... we're going to be playing it, at like 4 o'clock in the morning. I've already played a little bit, if you can tell. I got the good old gassy Mexican thing, because they added it on there, and I was like, hey, that reminds me of a buddy of mine. So I put it on. So, we're going to do some online play. Just gonna do some standard matches, cause why not? Get the good old skills back. But yeah, I hope you guys are having a great Wednesday morning. It should be Wednesday now, but yeah. Fuck, it's way too hot in my house, like legit. Alright, so I let it in. And the game hasn't started. Alright, good. Oh, and I guess we're just gonna light it in right off the fucking bat. See, I thought I was gonna be able to juke him. But, what can you do? Hey man, you know, that's all I can say. Close one. Try your best, buddy. Fucking good hustle, good hustle. Alright, I'm a little bit fucking, yeah, a little tired. Already got into the booze, so... Playing... hard and loose, pretty much. Got sleepy eyes going. There we go, fuck. I got it. I hit it once, actually. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'm super good at European kick orb. Because they don't like it when we call it soccer. Because, yeah, so... Yeah, I'm playing some good old European kick war, but yeah, I'm sucking, like, real bad. Look at we all just sit there. Oh my god, am I gonna get it in? Oh, come on, buddy, you could've got the assist. Oh my god. That guy should get, like, a 10 middle penalty. Fuck me. All the stress of Rocket League. Not even stress, just fuck, I can't play those. That's good. But pretty much the goal of this game, it's like European kick orb. You gotta kick it into the goal with your glowing exploding orb. It's pretty much what the European people play, except 20 times better, because you're in miniature cars that have hats. And, oh my god. And everybody just piles up on one thing, like it's rugby. Oh, you fucking people, come on, oh my god. Get it in there, goddammit. He could've jumped. And Sassy, Daddy's recording. Oh, he got it in! He got it in! Oh, he got it in! He got it in! Oh, he got it in! Stop freaking out! Stop! Stop! There you can go. Good, the guy got it in. Oh, I'm like covered in controllers right now. But yeah, I'm not doing so great this game. And people keep fucking bumping me. Like, legit. Fuck off. Rumovato, just clear that center. Bro. Oh, look at that guy. Oh, he did some fancy shit. Yo. Dude did some fancy stuff. Fuck. Fucking goddamn European kick orb. Or European kick sphere. Oh my god, you people. You fucking people. You just can't let me get it in there, can ya? Like, at least I've launched it somewhat close to there. Oh, come on, damn it. This is a extremely fucking competitive game. Oh, is he gonna get in? Is he gonna get in just because? Oh my god, I got in just because. Why not? Oh, look at me do fucking headstand right there. Man, but this game's fun. If you have PlayStation, PlayStation Network, or if you have a good enough computer, download this game. It is awesome. And oh my god, we're wrecking now. Good shit. Turned down for what? Holy fuck, that shot though. Oh, that guy just got caught with his fucking pants down. Like, legit, his balls were on stream right there. God, you people are just a joke. Except for my team. Like, the other, everybody was just chilling there. Get it, Sweet Tooth? For fuck's sakes. I think he has Sweet Tooth. No, it might be a Jack in the Box thing. I don't know. Either way, it was cool. Because I know that's the final thing of this game, is Twisted Metal. Like, the unlock. Okay, that dude needs to, like, quit pushing me. Oh my god, come on, people. The pushes are real. And everybody's hating. Everybody's gotta be hating. Yeah, fuck that, I'm gonna let that shit go, because you assholes bumped me. He's like, come on, man. I'm trying my best here. Please bounce over to me. Please, please, please bounce over to me. Oh, I'm waiting. That was dumb. Whoops. Oh, there we go. I'm good. I really think I just helped these people score, like, legit. Oh, I'm at a fucking Zeus juice over here. There you go. I'm just gonna keep it in their fucking end zone. Keeping it in. Whoops. Oh, you guys fucking botched it. Hey boys, guess what? Your fucking balls are on stream. I did shit this game, but well, we won. That's what I'm talking about. Let's do that fancy shit. Do that fancy shit for the win. Gizmo lightning detail. Cool. Maybe I got it for this car. I should check that after. How do I text? There we go. Okay. GG. I did super bad. I did nothing in that game. Hopefully Liquid Courage can help me do this better. Alright. I love the new maps, because I know this game got an update and DLC that I haven't bought yet. But just playing these new maps are pretty baller, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, all in all, this game's fun. Everybody's playing it. Oh my god, look at that dude. Look at the balls on that guy. I saw that fancy shit going there. Everybody's just fucking flipping around. Like, for me, it's like, I'm taking it slow. I'm taking it super slow. Calculating my fucking moves. It's still not working. God, I play so better when I'm fucking, like, not half asleep. Oh my god, fuck. No! Fuck! Fuck, fuck, get in there! Fuck, I can't do it! I can't get in there. This big lug can't get in there. Nope, I missed. Okay, the ball's just going insane. I'm surprised it didn't just fucking explode from the pressure. Oh, look at that. Oh no, you should have went the full way around, friend. You shouldn't have been doing those, what do you call them, drifts and shit. Even though I'm not doing, like, any better. Oh, now's my chance! Fucking asshole, you fucked her up! You fucking filthy cock tractor, are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, fuck you, nigga. Fuck you. Yeah, really. You're a fucking asshole. You fucking bumped into me, and I had the perfect fucking opportunity. I had the perfect one, and he was just like, no, you know, I'm gonna be a douche, and I'm gonna get in your way, and I'm gonna be a shrine blocker. That's what I'm gonna fucking be. Because you're a fucking asshole. That's what you are. Oh, look at that. Do the spin. Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. Suck this dick. Look at that. You know what? Just fucking bound in the glory of that. And that's probably going to be the only good thing I'm going to do this game. Like, legit. Okay, so that guy's going to be defending. I honestly, legit, I fucking... I tried. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. There we go. He got some of his. Oh, he got some of his. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, man, I bet that dude's salty. Oh, I bet the salt factory's open and business is booming. Holy fuck. Bet that dude's salty. Keep going. Oh, look at that. Get in there. Get the fuck in there. No, it wasn't in there. Oh my god, I missed. No, I fucked that one. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that was actually a pretty good shot. That kind of got away from us there. Okay, good hustle, team. Good hustle. Good fucking hustle, team. We're not doing, like, super bad, but we're not doing super great either. I've had matches where I've actually got, like, 5-0 with teammates, where I was mostly the scores, but I think that was against, like, new people. Like, since the game's been out for a couple weeks, and I've kind of been trying to let the, you know, shit to die down and at least play myself, people have been gotten, like, amazing at this. At this super fun, free game. Yeah, hey, fucking prick jobs, if you didn't fucking hit it, I would've probably fucking got it in. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Do it live, they say. Yeah, thanks, bro. I'll take that assist. I knew what I was doing. Hey, man, I got good hustle. Look at that, just body block. Body block all day. That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. Oh my god, damn it. Oh, I'm about to Hulk on right now and just get so mad because holy fuck, we're getting so close. Sorry for the extreme profanity on this. I don't know, this game just brings it out. No, we're failing it. I'm not even gonna fucking move. Fucking had it in. Could've fucking had it in. I could've had it in, boys. Could've fucking had it in, but you know what? Thanks to the good old team, like, they botched it for me, guys. They wanna get theirs. funny thing is, I could have got it. I could have got it. Just get it in. Get it in. I want fucking new teammates. Oh, look at that guy. Guy's laying in wait. He knows my moves. He studied all of them. Come on, man. Back it up, back it up. Oh, there you go. Bitch. Oh, look at it, get in! No, my god, get it in, you idiots! That's what I'm talking about. Get that assist! Look at it, I tapped it. I gave it the light little, just the light little push. Oh my god. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Good hustle, team. Oh my god, good hustle. I'm not gonna lie, they weren't perfect. But, you know what? Yeah, let's, fuck it, I'll just keep on this train because I forget how annoying it is to, keep going from game to game. That's the only thing I can say I don't like about Rocket League. Like, I hope they add, or maybe they have a lobby, I don't know. I've only been doing standard, but, the thing I would like to see them do the most would probably be, what would it be? Like, not drop in, drop out, but something like that. Like, where people can drop in, people can drop out, that type of shit. Because, probably for this video, just because it was like, hey, you know what, I just feel like doing something. Way we're rad. Oh, we're gonna get it in already. Nice fucking shot. Nice shot, Ninja. Good shot. Right on. Dude, this guy knows what he's doing. He knows what it's all about. Oh, there we go, Mavada fucking kicks her up. Oh, look at that juke game. I was about to say the cerebral assassin. Okay, people need to, like, get off my jock here, like, legit. Maybe the teams do swap. Yeah, you know what, actually, I think I'm correct. Maybe they do switch, and holy fuck, that was dumb. I could have got that. Don't do fucking something stupid, guys, please. Jesus. So close. I'm trying not to overreact about this game, but I'm kind of doing it. I'm sorry. This game just brings up the hype in everybody. Look at that guy. He rolled it in. He rolled it in. Look at that. Look at this shit. He's just like, yeah, I'm just gonna just walk it in there. Do a little serpentine and just right in. Right in she goes. Come on. That was fucking amazing. That was amazing. The juke power on my own teammates and everyone else. Why wasn't I awarded a medal? Like, legit. You're welcome. If that shit wasn't for me, that wouldn't have happened. Let's be that guy. Let's be like, the whole reason why we're winning this game is because of me. And no, it's not. I was just there in the right spot to make the bounce happen. That's pretty funny, not gonna lie. Oh, everybody just... Fuck off, sweet tooth, you fuck! Fuck off. Don't you have some people to try to kill? Oh no, they got it. Oh my god. Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Oh, and I fucking missed again. Whoopsie. Oh, break away! Break away! Oh, throw myself in there. Fucking breakaway. Yeah, I was like, this is my fucking chance. He just tackled that dude. And I was like, oh, get the breakaway. Get the cool thing. Lay my mushroom stamp on his head. Yeah, no, it was. I got the front flipping and everything. Oh my god, this is fucked. That's why I stayed out of that for a minute. Dude, come on, if you fucking bump me, I can't get it in. Like, this is what I mean. Like, something I will say about this game, even though I love it. Everybody wants to get theirs. I got two sexy shots in, I think. Or no, actually I got one. Or, no, actually I think I got two. Might have to replay the footage, I forget. But either way, people just want to get theirs in this game. Like, super hard. For me, I'm a casual player when it comes to this. I don't always try to win, but it's like when shit like bumping people like this, like what I'm doing to this guy, it's annoying. Cause like, man, when you get the shot, you take the shot. Oh, and you fucked her up. Good job, bud. Good job there, bud. Got it, I sound so Canadian there. Just get an A in there just because. That's what I mean, like, I'm no, like, pro MLG at this game, but still, everybody's just hungry, they want to get theirs. And honestly, how I feel about it, it's like, I already got mine. I got mine already, but still, when it's like, when we have the chance to take it, like, let somebody take it if they're closer. Don't fucking wheelie in beside me and just be like, hey, I'm gonna take your shot, because I'm an asshole. It's not cool. See, right there, nobody went after it because it was like, hey man, it was in our end zone. I don't know, that is kind of a downside. Like, man, I just held that dude. I was like, nope. Like, look at that dude, that sweet tooth guy. He was just like, yo, dog, I'm hungry. Did you know I'm sweet tooth? And I like candy and anything that has sweet to do with it. Oh, great. Oh, that was a botchamania. Holy shit, look at the fucking thing light up. See, I thought, in my mind, if we trained together and did that, we probably would have got it. Like, just chained up beside each other and did it, we probably would have got it, but I see I was sadly mistaken. Oh yeah, they got it already. Game win. Yeah, they're just holding it in our corner. Oh, whatever, that wasn't a bad game. And I got a trophy. I'll put that on. Why not? But yeah. Not gonna lie. The game's super fun. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was just supposed to be a little quick look. It wasn't supposed to be a, like, super hour-long video. But, yeah, Rocket League. Good game. Barrels of fun. If you guys want me to play more and record it, let me know. I'll see you guys in the next episode because I am fucking tired.